Good morning. Today is on the 15th of November 2021. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you have a wonderful morning, wonderful evening, wonderful night. It's your girl May. I do fashion, DIY and lifestyle videos. I'm a fashion designer based in Mombasa, Kenya. I do fashion blogs in my channel. So in today's video, I'll be taking you through how my day goes from the morning to the evening. So guys, if you have not subscribed, kindly do so, because we have very quality content. We are talking about sewing. I'm showing you how to cut, I'm showing you how to do things, I'm showing you how my day runs. So let me just tell you, let me just outline how this day is going to be in summary. I'll be making two outfits, if I'm not wrong, an ankara dress and an organza dress, and to see if I can finish those two dresses. So today I've just cut the dresses. I cut the organza one, I did not film it, but I did cut the kitenge one and then I filmed it. So you guys have seen it, it was my previous video. So today I'll be showing how to stitch, how to do the So guys, this is the dress. In summary, this is the finished dress, everyone. This is the finished dress. I meant to buy a mannequin because this is just the half body, so I'm not able to fit it perfectly, but I believe you have seen the picture. I've seen you have a rough idea of how this dress is going to look on the owner. So this is the dress. It has a front slit, and that is how it looks. It is lined, it is off shoulder, and it is beautiful. Actually, I love this print so very much. So guys, kindly subscribe, share, and give me orders. Bye.